75 years later.
I've been through so much in the past. And if I've learned anything after all this time, it's to be true to yourself.